Rachel with Adventurous Heart, and we carved this awesome porcupine pumpkin in celebration of fall. So what we thought we would do is see what the porcupines think of it. So take a good look at this beautiful porcupine face, and we even used some porcupine quills. But the interesting thing with this porcupine is, well, are you calm? Looks kind of mad right now. This porcupine, unlike my porcupines, always has its quills up, so it's kind of hard to figure out how to get close to it. When I pet mine, I can pet them and they relax. So because we are going to bring this pumpkin porcupine to our other porcupines for their safety and for mine when I'm carrying it, we are actually going to take the quills out. And a lot of people ask me, why don't you just dequill your porcupine, Rachel? Well, one, that's not very humane, and two, they grow back just like your hair. It takes multiple months for one quill to be able to grow back. So on this pumpkin, we can go ahead and take them out, but for the real ones, let's just be honest, a porcupine without quills might be a little pointless. So on this, it's okay, and what we're going to do is see, will the porcupines be friends with this? Will they eat it because it smells like their food? Or will they be scared because it's different? Let's go find out.
Surprise for you. Okay, I know I'm disturbing your nap. When you are ready, I have a pumpkin here for you, and we're gonna see if you raise your quills like that or if you come out and play. Right now you're not happy because it is mid-afternoon and it is not morning or night. They are nocturnal, so he is not quite ready to come out. So we're gonna give him a little space and then see what they do with the pumpkin.
Hakeem, come here, buddy.
Come here. It's okay. All right. Come on. You can come out. Come here, buddy. I'll give you a potato, and then you'll be happy. So with animals, it always takes a second. You have to go on their term. So just because I want to give them a pumpkin right now, if they're not ready for it, then we have to wait. So we will see what Mr. Protector Kibo thinks. You coming out, buddy? Come here, buddy. Come on, that's a boy. I know, I know. You're stomping because you're a little mad. It's okay. Come on out. That's a boy. That's a Kibo. What do you think of that pumpkin, huh? It's actually food. It can be a little intimidating. It's something new in his pen, so he's not really sure what to think of it. It's okay, Kibo. Hi, Wendy. It's okay. We'll give him some time to investigate it.
It's okay, Keith. Hi, Wenz. It's okay. It looks just like you. It looks just like you, buddy. I know, it's something new in your pen, and that can be very scary. It's okay. You can actually eat it. You can eat it as your breakfast.
Or lunch.
Yeah, do you smell it? His nose is moving right now. Do you smell it, Kibo? Do you smell it? That's pumpkin. There you go. It's okay, he's nervous because this is a big object in his pen. And he's not real sure. Usually his food is cut up nice and small. So you're on guard, aren't you, bud? It's okay. Oh, you got close. It's okay. That was very, very good. Okay, bud, come check it out. It's okay. Good, buddy. You're curious.
That's why we took the quills out.
I know. So when porcupines aren't sure or they're hesitant, they'll put their quills up just like he's doing, and he stomps his foot to let you know that he's not happy. And he is just a little confused right now.
see what he does.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. There you go. Good. So he realizes now that it's food. Okay, sorry, I'll be quiet. We hear your quills, Kibo. Hi, bud. Okay. It's okay. Wednesday, you coming out, honey? It's okay. Here, Kim, can I show you something? Look. Look. Here. See, it's food. Good. Here. See what you think. He's gone. So porcupines will do that. If they're not sure about something, they will grab the food and then go back to their den where they feel that it is safe. So Kibo is going back to his pen where he feels a little bit safer away from this big pumpkin, and he's going to eat his food. Love that you can hear his rattle quills still. You can see him moving down at the bottom of his tail as well. He's getting more comfortable. He's getting ready to lay down. Only certain species of porcupines have the rattle quills. Crested are obviously one type that have them. North American do not, but you can see those are the quills that are rattling and making the noise. So while he is loving his food, he is still a little apprehensive. He's calmed down a little bit. He's put his quills down and he's laying flat. Wenzie's still just chilling. Wenzie, you wanna come out, honey? Come on, Wenzie. Come try some pumpkin. Hi, Wenz. Come on out, honey. Do you hear the food? Wenzie, come on, love. Good girl. Come on. That's my girl. That's my girl. Come on, Wenz. Go, Wenzie girl. Come on. Do you hear Mr. Kibo eating? Oh, Kibo is not wanting to share. Hi, Wenz, come get your pumpkin. Uh-oh, look at those quills rise. He's like, I am not sharing, lady. He likes the pumpkin now. Hi, Wenz, come here. Come here, sweet girl, come here. Come here, love. Here, Miss Wenz. You, baby. Come here, Wenz. About to start a fight, huh? Here, Wenzie. I have a whole pumpkin for you. Come here, love. Come here, love. Here.
Come here. Here, I'll bring it closer. Here, one. Here.
There you go. What do you think?
Oh, you attacked it. What do you think, Miss Mawenzi? That's food for you. Go ahead. There you go. It's okay, Wentz. Go ahead. You can eat that. You can eat that, honey. You can eat that. That's your food. Go ahead. There.
Uh-oh. That precious art is gonna be eaten. That's so good, Wentz. That's so good. Oh, that's pretty. Girl.
Now you know what it is. Pumpkins are pretty good, huh? Your teeth are a little bit easier to carve it, I think, than Phil's knife, huh?
Oh.
Girl. Easy, love. Unruly pumpkin, huh? Girl ones. You're not supposed to attack your food, sweetie. This is what the back of the pumpkin looks like. It's okay, Wentz. It's okay, honey. It's okay. Wentz, it's okay, love. Hi, Kibo. Hi, buddy. It's okay. I know, we're still not sure about this whole pumpkin thing. It tastes good, but a little nervous around it. Okay. Hey, 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 easy. We can share. We can share. Uh-oh, we have teeth chattering. It's okay, Wentz. Hey, 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 hey. We can cut it up if you need to, Keeb. We don't do that. We have to be nice. Come on. Hey. Hey. Take it easy. Kibo says, this food, I know. This pumpkin, can you cut it up a little smaller for me, Mom? Makes it less intimidating to eat.
It's okay, Mom. It's okay. Can I get your belly? Get your belly. Okay.
There's a boy. That's a boy. That's a good boy.
So even when he's a little nervous, if I can get to his belly, he knows he's safe. So he's still rattling his quills because he's still a little nervous by this pumpkin being here. But you saw how he rolled his belly over.
Good boy. No, good boy.
Hey, Phil, I'm looking at this pumpkin and I'm thinking something. Maybe we have more than one artist in this family.
The porcupines made a little change to what you had. They didn't want their paws sitting there. Instead, they showed that they are carrying a log. What do you make of that?
Well, I guess art is in the eye of the beholder. They do have some nice tools, some nice chisels that they were using to
Yeah, their teeth might be a little better than your knife, huh?
Yeah, I think they're better equipped.
They're better equipped. All right. We'll go with that and we'll leave it with, I think the porcupines might want some more logs to eat.
Are they trying to tell us something?
I think so.
We should go get them a fresh log.
Let's do it.
This is Kibo. This is Porcupine Pumpkin. Mawenzi's back in the tube, and we are Adventurous Heart, and the porcupines liked the pumpkin. They like their other food a little bit better. I think I will continue to cut this pumpkin up so they can eat it for their daily meal, and then I think they will be less intimidated by it. But continue to have fun with your animals this fall season.